And so one says, Bin Haziyah, he says to Muslim, he says, O Prophet of Allah, I feel you've hurted me, and I want to retaliate, allow me to retaliate. And so the Prophet of Allah, he showed him his stomach, and he says, retaliate. And he thought that Sawad would do the same. Sawad comes and he hugs the Prophet of Allah, and he kisses the stomach of the Prophet of Allah. And the Prophet asked him, Sawad, why did you do that? He says, because I want the last skin that I touch, that my body touches and my lips touch, to be your blessed and beloved skin before I'm killed in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes how severe that day is, that nobody know each other to the extent that a person in wishes everyone on the face of the earth was ransomed, man fil ardi jami'an thumma yunji, so he could be saved. He wished everyone to be ransomed, so just he could be saved. So children will not benefit from that. The only thing that will benefit, Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam said, إِلَّا مَنْ أَتَى اللَّهَ بِقَلْبٍ سَلِيمٍ. The only thing that will benefit is you come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with a righteous heart. قَلْبٌ سَلِيمٍ.
As you know, it has been authentically reported that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to be more generous in the month of Ramadan, as was reported in Sahih al-Bukhari. Such that it was said that he was like a rikh al-mursala, like a very swift wind. It's also been reported that, subhanAllah, people, they would encourage other people to embrace Islam because due to their knowing of the generosity of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَقَدْ بَعَثْنَا فِي كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ رَسُولًا أَنْ يَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ وَاجْتَنِبُ الطَّاغُوتِ. That certainly we sent down to every single nation a messenger. And his message was, أَنْ يَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ, you should worship Allah, وَاجْتَنِبُ الطَّاغُوتِ, and shun and turn away and reject all of the false gods.
The key and the eye for the mu'min is the key of taqwa and the eye of iman. That is the way you will go forward. Don't fit fully into this bogged down in this understanding. The way the Muslim over a Muslim woman will go forward is if we have technical advanced infrastructure and all that. We are a simple people. We are Bedouin in nature. We follow simple commands of the Prophet Muhammad. Simple things that we follow that make us glorious and victorious is what made the companions victorious. Ragged companions, ripped clothing, shaggy beards, conquered the world by the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
They said La ilaha illallah, and Yasir died on the same position. And Sumayya gave her body into two pieces for the sake of Allah. Abu Jahl, Abu Lahab used to come and ask her, say La ilaha illallah, don't say this. And she said, yes, I will say La ilaha illallah. And Abu Jahl is telling her, look, your one leg is tied to this camel and your other leg is tied to that camel. And she was torn apart into two pieces for La ilaha illallah. We are saying that we want Jannah. We don't want to change ourselves. And we want Jannah.
كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون.